Look, Key, we started fast. You know, we were able to move the ball offense, and we created a couple turnovers, you know, early, and that got us rolling. So it was just a good night all the way around.
And the thing it does is it lets you spread the whole field. You know, I mean, we got four. I feel like all four of them can play. We was a little banged up at one of them tonight. He was a little bit injured. But, you know, those two guys can make plays, and they just do a really good job for us.
See, even on the games that I'm off throwing, I was hiring a lot of my throws today, but they can make plays and just take it to the house for me.
We've got two big games. We've made the season, you know, worthwhile. I mean, meaning it matters now. You know, because we had to win this one to have a chance to get in the playoffs. So we just got to keep getting better. There's some fundamental things we still got to get better at. We got to tackle a little better. You know, we got to eliminate some mistakes we made offensively tonight, or we could have maybe, you know, had some more positive plays.
Every game is just as important as the rest. Everything counts.